Welcome back to part two of the DLC. I haven't played this in a hot minute, so I don't even know if I'm gonna remember how to play, so we'll hop right back into it. Alright, okay, I jumped down. I think I remember this. Okay. I don't really need to gather materials anymore. I totally did the whole cheat code thing where you can craft as much as you want. I'll still pick up shit just so I can feel like I'm doing something. Jesus. What is that sound? What is that sound? Okay, what the hell was that sound? I have no clue. No bueno. Jesus, scared the shit out of me. Wow, okay. The gas can, and I already knew it was here.
Empty. Maybe I can find some.
Man, I really don't want to go up there.
Oh!
It's still alive. I don't remember that.
How do you do this? Take the hose and just siphon it out, right? Here we go. Okay. All right. That should do it. This one's open. Easy. Keep looking straight. Everything's gonna be fine. You're not gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp. Way out. How the hell do I get there? Yeah. Yeah, I hear you.
Trust it. That's four. Sorry about the weird cut. Did I kill them? Is that what happened? Oh, weird, it reset after I closed the game out. You know what? Fuck it. I don't care. I just want to get through this DLC. I just want to finish it, see if there's anything different. Even though, like, the real game didn't have anything different. Okay. Alright, so we're going this way.
This door better fucking work. Oh, fuck yeah. Alright, helicopter. Let's do this.
Alright. Anything in here? Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, it's one of those recording devices.
Well, Ellis, I found a couple recorders. Maybe we can, you know, document this whole thing. And it gives me an excuse to talk. Even if it is to myself. It hit me pretty hard.
Alright.
Oh, fuck. Okay, be cool. I'm not letting you go. I'm not letting you go.
Are you ready?
Totally.
Are you kidding?
Told ya.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot the mall being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This firefly, Melanie, told me all about it.
Not going on it.
This looks fancy. Wanna try it?
Okay. Yeah!
You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Whoa.
Riley, come here!
No, you got this. Go!
What the heck? This is awesome.
You know, when they do the show, I wonder if they're gonna start from the beginning. Way beginning. This.
Come on, get up here, sit next to me.
All right, wait up. No. I just got on. Live! Phooey.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder.
Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl.
Just saying.
All right, you ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Good one.
Yeah, good one.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
All right, that's enough. I'm putting this away. Till next time, puns. How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think. Should I do it? No, you know what? You do it. Ooh, themes. What are you gonna pick?
Haha.
Maybe love.
You're trying to woo me.
In your dreams. Love it is. Oh, okay, smile. Closer. No, no bunny ears. Okay, something creepy. Whoa! Dinosaur. Oh no!
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay. Pufferfish.
Okay, let's make a silly face.
Okay. All right, be all sexy. Ooh, so sexy. Oh, it's all done. All right. Huh, these look great. What's a Facebook?
Maybe it prints our faces in a book? Enter username.
What should I write?
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
Okay. And there.
Ooh, cherry.
What the heck?
No internet connection.
What does that mean?
Oh, we can just print our pictures.
Oh, give us some pictures.
Oh my god, I can't believe it's actually gonna work.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay. What? Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Maybe
Put it up here.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So...
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. All drowning citizens must report for duty. Anyone
I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it. Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try. Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember,
inaction costs lives. Yeah, that would definitely be better. No fucking way!
I told you.
The journey.
No, don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
All right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient, mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up! There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a shadow claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. The final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavenly lift. Down, up, kick. Nice. He grabs you, mashes, punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade charge. Block him! You got it! Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes! Fuck him up!
Style. Epic.
Whew.
Perfect. Finish him.
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game. So?
It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off. can't. Well, we'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
What do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
I don't know. You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it! Where the hell did she go? Riley!
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day, you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly Girl.
Come on, show me what you got.
Why is it doing that? Is that like a...
Oh, man!
We're coming for you.
Why
Ellie.
Is it doing that? Why is it doing that?
You're gonna pay for that.
What the hell, dude?
Gotcha.
I don't like that. I don't like that at all.
Oh, man.
Boosh.
I just fucked you up.
What? You barely even hit me.
You're drenched.
Okay. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first, loses.
Fine.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready? All right, that's game.
All right, best 2 out of 3. Let's go again.
All right. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Time to die.
All right, where the hell is she? Damn.
Oh, fuck.
Ha! Come back, baby.
Okay.
We're tied. Count it down.
All right. 1, 2, 5. Ready or not, here I come.
Bullshit.
Ha. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. What did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley, I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back. I gotta go back. Okay, fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so I said it like an asshole. I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you.
I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again. You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see. Figure it out.
But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait. Riley! Joel!
It doesn't have that slow motion thing on here. I must have accidentally triggered something when I restarted it. I think I do.
About that old man and a little girl.
Yeah, the sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here.
Well, look around over here. Check around back.
It takes so long to draw back, too. This is horrible. Horrible. Oh man, this sucks.
You, Joel. These guys want to fight. I'll fucking give them one.
Do I have
to him?
I do. That's so weird.
Get the hell out of here.
Okay, so how do I get out of here? So dumb. I think I go that way. Funny. No, I don't go that way. Oh, okay, that way. I just went this way. Okay. I guess I go back out this way. I just want to make sure that I got everything. Because it makes no sense that I came over here and then have to go back out. But then again, I probably do. Crawl through the air duct. Ah, see, I knew it was over here. I just didn't see it. Stand that. Come on. Not really fun to play like this, I'll be honest with you. Thank you.
need a way around.
Okay, all right. Well, how do I get around this? Another air duct. That's where I came in. I'll be around here somewhere.
Guys, better.
Did you hear that? It came from over there.
No!
Oh, fuck!
He is!
Boom. Damn.
There. That's it.
Fucking stupid, dude. That's cheating. The whole thing is cheating. I'm sorry. Ugh. Stupid. I went back out and turned that off. I'm already in though. I was just like, ugh, why not? Princess. There's more down here.
Hey, I hear the fucking horse behind me. Help me get this open. Yeah, we'll get the door. You guys keep searching.
God, so slow. Oh, so slow, dude. I hate this. It's so stupid. Okay, you know what? Fuck it.
They're gonna get us. I gotta do something. Fast.
Moving up!
Was it?
Jeez. All right, Joel. Let's
down there by the door. Fuck. Got a pin down. Go finish her.
Fuck you. Fine. You want to do this? Let's do this.
I want to get him in the head. I want to see his head explode.
Cover me. I'm moving up. Look down.
That's it. If anyone's alive, don't even think about surprising me. You'll end up like your friends, you hear me? Yeah? Yeah. You better be alive, Joel.
Help me lift it!
something to prop it up with. I'll hold it. Hurry! Ellie, they're almost through. Ellie!
Okay, go!
Let's move.
Come on, let me up.
Reach up, I got you.
Hoga, give me your hand.
Ellie!
Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
Some more stuff over there you can break. What are we gonna do? The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight. For every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. What's option three? Sorry. Come on. Let's get out.